Dear scholars, here we are learning about a lesson, seeing eyes, helping hands. As I already told you, this lesson is about learning how to write an invitation. So in the previous video, I explained a little about a formal invitation, the important points in formal invitation. I hope you all have understood it. Let us see the next type of invitation. It is notice. What is notice used for in schools? So here is the sample of it, and that we will discuss. Sorry, about it I will explain a little. So whenever it is necessary to give some instructions to the students, at that time school notice board is seen with notice, and which can be about anything. So as this sample is about inauguration function, so let us see what is given in it. So it is the notice: students of standard 7th and their parents are invited to inauguration of the project Seeing Eyes Helping Hands at the hands of Srimati Vimala Naik and Dr. A.M. Chaudhary will preside over the function. What is next? Here is the request to attend the here is the time and date. Next is venue. So here in this notice you can observe the important points given. What are those? Name of the program, name of the project, guests, next, time and date of the program, and venue. So what is the difference between notice and formal invitation? You can easily find that in a formal invitation, there are the names of the people who are inviting the guest or who are inviting someone. But here in this notice, no such names are mentioned, because as the notice will be kept on the board of school, at that time you can easily consider that it is the invitation or it is the notice from the principal and the office. So I hope you will understand the points given in the notice, the structure of the notice.